others.
Including your beloved wife. Your lonely hours are a thing of the past, Mr. Gooberman. Your Zelda will soon be back with you to share your life and bring back your peace of mind.
No disrespect. What I mean is that Zelda was the flower of all womanhood. But on six different occasions, she broke my left arm. And this poor thing was in a cast so many times that I developed this.
Your point, Mr. Gooberman.
Oh, I would hate to disturb Zelda's rest, so how much would it cost to put her back?
Oh.
My wife looked very pretty when she was buried. Couldn't we keep her that way?
Five.
Fine.
My spot. Here you are.
Oh, you nice puppy. Oh, you're a nice dog. I got a big bone in the wagon for you. Your reward for playing dead.
You're late.
Oh, hey, I couldn't help it.
This town is the ripest pear we ever plucked. They couldn't get rid of their money bags fast enough.
What was the take?
Considerably more than you earned on the stage, dear boy. Considerably more.
Played my part uncommonly well, though, didn't I?
Uncommonly. I've been checking over the itinerary. Our next stop is Tucson. We'll get a good night's sleep. You go in there in the morning, get a line on the place. We'll see which of the dear departed you can imitate tomorrow night. Real sorry, friends. I'm real sorry that I actually couldn't perform what I laid claim to, so rest in peace, all of you.
Let's go.
Spot now. Come on over here. There we go. You sit here. Oh. Sure.
Up with.
There's a yellow skunk of a sheriff I aim to settle a score with, too.
And there's a little pipsqueak of a sot just waiting to get his arm broke. And I'm just the gal that can do it. My name ain't Zelda Gooberman.
Exit, Mr. Garrity.